more than any other bitch in the world. But after I see three talented bitches sing from their fucking album, I felt like an asshole. I felt like that one fat girl at Thomas and Tiara's going, can I have my moment? I gotta say this, to be in line with those amazing people, let's be honest, Adore Delano, the fabulous Miss Courtney Act, and then we got that other bitch, Jinx Monsoon. Clap for those motherfuckers! Because I gotta say, to follow in those footsteps, I realize their wigs are bad, but I don't. Oh, fuck you, I can be shady now, I don't give a shit. Girl, Ruan said, take the money. I can say what the fuck I want, but I just think that it's been an amazing opportunity, and all of those girls are brilliant, talented individuals, and that's the reason why we had a show tonight. And to be a part of season 6 with all these motherfuckers who delivered, who were sweet and amazing. And I gotta say, there's some girls that delivered that did not have their moment. And I gotta say this, the fabulous Miss Trinity Kel Bonet.
Yeah!
A bitch to be reckoned with. Trust me. Miss Kelly Mantle, a fierce fucking performer. Woo! Miss Magnolia Crawford, we'll talk. But nonetheless, I'm kidding. I love Magnolia. I love you. I gotta say, it's a great thing, and I gotta say, the brilliant thing about Drag Race, they allowed some old bitches to come on this season, and it's been an amazing opportunity. So I thank all of you for showing up in fucking Vegas tonight, and hanging out with all of us, and realizing that you bought a ticket to see Shangela. Questionable. But! It was free. It was free? Wait. There's an Asian girl telling me it was free. Go ahead. I'm not shocked that it was free. I'm shocked that you can pronounce the R's. All right, so. Wait, you know me on Facebook? Oh, of course we're friends. You got your ticket on Facebook. All right, you also made out with Adore Delano. I know what you got, a trip to the clinic. Listen. You want. This is all about you. Let's take a moment. There's a drunk girl in the front who's in Vegas who has a dream. Let's listen. Tell me, great. I would love to hear what you have to say because it's so important. Swallow it. Can you take a selfie? It's impossible with your prepaid phone. But can you? Well, let's get close. Come on, let's fucking do this. Remember, nobody takes a picture like an Asian. Here we go. Today, you said, look at us. You're like Gia Gunn. Okay, don't touch me. All right, go. We can totally be friends. On Facebook. I like a distance. I like a distance. Oh, you'll be a follower. I love that. There's a lot of followers. No, I gotta say this objectively. I know we've had a moment, but listen, I'm an old man on a stage talking to people in Vegas. Best night of my life. And I don't get emotional. I don't like shit. I don't even like people. But I've learned through this experience. I love Courtney Act and I love Adore Delano. I love anybody that I've worked with on the show this week because it's made my life. So listen, I stand here, I'm just, shut up. Oh. There's always a fag behind me talking. Remember, you're behind me. Consider it a treat. Shut the fuck up, queen. Trust me. Because you're like Jocelyn Fox. Your asshole has a list. Listen. How sad is your life? I talked to her. She's from Drag Race. What's next? Fucking some old lady from Hoarders? Listen! Teacher Lou was here. She's sweet. She's very sweet. She's consistent. And her music is important. Okay. Listen, I've had a great time. We are in Las Vegas, and it's RuPaul's Drag Race season 6. Let's get fucked up. Here we go! Take it away! Let's go!
Ladies and gentlemen, don't win us! Hey,
promo shots tonight. All right, let's have a good time.